There it is, the tree of life. The idea that all life is related by common descent, where the twigs are existing species and those produced in the past represent the succession of the extinct. The tree's great branches were once budding twigs, a connection between the past, present, and future. A representation of all extinct and living species with its ever-branching and beautiful ramifications. We are an evolution of those that came before. The stars never give enough light. Always good to have some wood scrap like that on hand. Let's see. It's a place well hidden. It's just below the above. Out of dates, impressed you made it this far. But there's still so much left to do. The end of the world is still on everyone's minds. You've beaten a path where you have the power to destroy or save everyone. Question is, what you'll do with that responsibility. He can sense that your heart thinks it's important that you remember who you are and where if the world really does end, there won't be anywhere That's the sound of impending doom. Out of date's premonitions of imminent disaster are true. The porky puff needs to be handled. He explains that Goop is working on a goo gliding vessel in order to get to the World Eater, but needs help to get it done. He wonders what's on your mind.
kutjai hifar befar.
You're a long way from the sun. Let's see. This box once tailed a chugga-chugga. Now it's just off track. The daytime makes it harder for things to sneak up on you. It's Peekaboo Park. Young ones love this sort of place. Asks you to do the right thing for the sake of
Badayan Analova.
Light instantly banishes dark.
How much light?
All the light! All of it!
I mean, you.
That's a myriad tribe outpost. Thank you. Feel that brisk breeze? Feeling stronger every day. That there's Subnautica Station. Goop flounders around in there. Let's see.
Jungle, is it a cat or Awali?
Goop says. Awali. Goop says memories fade surprisingly fast. He understands. He says that the. Now the time has come for you to remember and act.
Take that light.
So much for the dark.
Get that light out.
That's how a bright
light never lasts.
Can hardly be. Thanks you for. Thinks that. But hey, back to the. Knows yes. He can't. You should return when you've retrieved the scrap. You're lucky. This could be the beginning of the end of everything. So many creatures doing so many things during the day. Day's about to expire. Another one bites the dust.
Yeah.
the dawn never come. Toxanol's offshore drilling caused oily matter to spread with the rain and contaminate both the ground. Looks like the switches need to be turned to match so enough charge can flow through the conductors. Good. That's enough electric current to initiate the actuators and activate the framework. He's got the goo glide functional. You'll have a... There are lots...
Mavaniko.
Goop.
Mavaniko.
The best... Oh. This means you'll have the privilege of visiting...
Oh.
He only... Like a river runs through you. Poking around Pokber, a prime village. This here is the Sinky Dink, home of Gulp, at the very least.
Yeah.
Let's see.
Aufschlag.
He's pretty sure he's hurt.
Kann man nur gelolan.
Aufschlag.
Nicht richtig verteilen. Ein mit dies.
Says life's like a mystery drink.
Go allein.
Sure.
Dürm, Moleide.
Respect.
And then he's like brang.
Sees why you joined us. Says he sells.
And then he's like. Kann man nur gelolan.
The drink helps him forget the state the world is in, but it only lasts until figures the
car by
there are other watching Pippi's flap is says he listen to that jet roar. Under your own power now. That's some good e-waste there. This machine should keep you dry on the goo. The Quack Hollow, it's just loonly. Time to over the goo. Not opening for you. There are things out there waiting for you. Every little bit helps. Thank you. You need to line up the switches so they match. Bristles like the hair of one electrified. You need to line up the switches so they match. Bristles like the hair of one electrified. You need to line up the switches so they match. That's enough electric current to initiate the actuators and activate the framework. Are you sure this goo glide's safe? That's enough. Goops. After that, out of the way, he seems happy to talk. Let's see. Good thing the forest trees don't have monsters gnawing their roots. leave that ride. It's time for an adventure, for good or bad. Tread soft. That's a monster nest, if ever I've seen one. That's sure to be useful. This story is about a hero. A peak spot is a great place to stand if you want to see things for what they are. Plastic scrap like that always comes in handy. Dawn feels like greeting an old friend. It's an undersurfer, all alone without anyone in it. Yet. Ah, some wood scrap. Always happy to find that. Check out that ping dish. Good as a landmark, if nothing else. You need to believe how serious this is if you want to have any effect on it. That's a mind monitor. Looks like the inputters need to be linked to get the mind monitor to boot up. The wrong state of mind matters too. The inputters need to be linked to boot the mind monitor. It's mind over matter, software over hardware. Success is peace of mind. To get the ping dish to work, you need to line up the pong paddles for a proper match. Looks like you ponged when you should have pinged. Fiddle with the pong paddles to match them up right. That's a match. Now you can ping all the dishes you like. Spin that paddle to turn the ping dish properly. pings there, only pongs. No 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 pings there, only pongs. It's a brand new day. You can't really understand your story till it's done. Sometimes your mind creates an illusion where it's possible to go back in time to relive a moment in your life. We all have things in our past we wish hadn't happened, and can come to remember. However, There's no doubt that what you remember makes your future different. Choose the automaton functionality you want to recall. So, you remembered the automaton's power-up feature. That's a boost. Bet you could make something shiny out of that metal. It's poetic.